Today, boys and girls, we are going to rebuild Birmingham City here in FIFA 23, and they have a pretty good looking squad at the start, but the budget is only 10 million pounds or 11 million euros. So we have some things to do here, but I believe this rebuild is going to be very interesting because I have rebuilt Birmingham before. I believe it was my first rebuild on this channel, and now let's rebuild them again. So we have done some transfers here, and it's not like a lot, but first of all we have brought in Elia Caprile here for 3.3 million plus a Rudy. We have sold Etheridge, we have sold Holgadini, and we have brought in Mathis Till from Bayern Munich, and then we have brought in Gallardo from Free. Yeah, so not a lot of changes to the squad actually, but this is how the squad looks now. We have Caprile, Gallardo and Till there, so almost the normal squad. And then we have brought this guy back from, he was on loan to Hertha Berlin, I believe so. And we have brought him back to play for the club. And then we have a youth academy talent, Andrew, up on the right mid. So this is how the squad will look for the season. I thought like we needed a new goalkeeper and a new attacker because, you know, it's very important in these simulations in the championship to have a guy who can score goals and to have a guy who can save them. And all the other players are just some extras. So we next season is going to upgrade them, but let's see how they do in this season. So it's the end of the season here, and I can see that we are in the playoffs for promotion, but hopefully we can lose because I don't believe that the squad is ready yet to go into the Premier League. But I mean, it's pretty good that we finished where did we finish? Let's have a look. In the championship we finished third. Okay, only 2 points away from straight promotion, but luckily we did not get that. The Carabao Cup, I don't believe we were, nope, not even close. So if we'll have a look at the squad here, we can see 74 and 71 74 74 76 76 75 actually, and 71 at this guy, 72 in Colin, and 75 on the goalkeeper. So it's actually a decent squad, but I would like just another season in the championship. That could be very, very nice. So let's just jump straight into the first game here. Okay, so just auto replace that guy for us. Nice, we lost the first game. That's insane. That's pretty good for us. Hopefully we can lose the second one as well. Let's have a look. Just please lose it, please lose it. I mean, like, there's no way coming back for us for like a 2-0 loss. So I believe it is what it is, you know. 2-1, yeah, it's not enough, but that means we are staying in the championship for another season here, which is it's pretty good. We finished also third, so that means we're going to get a lot of money as well. So let's have a look. Okay, Matt is still here. 25 and 7, nice. 21 and 5 from Hogan, 13 and 9, and the rest is just shite. Could we potentially buy this guy? No, we cannot. Oh, that's sad, very sad. So season 2 here, and we have signed Pacho for the center back. We have signed Braithwaite for a center back as well. We have sold Graham, we have sold Longelo, and that's all because we did not have any more money. So we have won, we are promoted, and it seems like the squad is doing pretty good, I would say here. So let's go through this very quickly. We came sixth, we won the FA Cup, we lost in the first round of the Carabao Cup, we won the championship playoffs. The squad is looking pretty, pretty good. And the top scorer is once again Mathis Till here with 28 and 11, 27 and 4, 16 and 15, and 10 and 9. So we have bought some players here, and we have sold Tahit Chong. We have loaned out Joe Billingham here. We have sold James. See, okay, I can say that name. We have brought in Nathan Patterson. Nice. We have brought in Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, and we have also brought in Alejandro Garnacho as a replacement for Chung. So The squad's looking decent now. The first season here in the Premier League, it's all looking alrighty. And let's see how we do. So it's the end of the season here, and it's looking alright. I mean, a lot of draws and a W, and I mean, the score's looking alright. So let's have a look at the standings. We came 10th. Alright. That's alright. We were in the FA Community Shield. We won that nice FA Cup. We did not win that. We were actually in the round 6. Nice Carabao Cup. Maybe. Oh, we won the final. We lost to Liverpool 2-1. That's alright. We won the Europa League. And we lost to Inter in the round of 16. Nice. But we still made it to the Europa League though. We made it out of the group. We actually came number 1. Nice. So that's the squad. Right, no, that's the standings right there. Let's have a look at the squad here. We have Tell at 87, Aubameyang 75, 80, 77, 87, 78. All looking pretty good, except the Bakuna here and Aubameyang, of course. So let's see what we can do about that in the next season. I believe we're gonna get a big budget, hopefully. Bellingham still only up to 68. Thought we could use him, but apparently we cannot. Till 28 and 14, 18 and 2, 16 and 5, 14 and 8, and that's pretty much it. So let's see what we can do for transfers here in season. What would that be? Season 2 of the Premier League. So it's the end of the season here, and we lost to Arsenal, a draw against Fulham, and we won against Bournemouth and Newcastle. So I have no idea how this have went, but hopefully it has been doing pretty good. The manager rating is not looking good though. Okay, that's not great. We came second, boys. We got the same points as Manchester City. They just had a bit of goal difference than us. We have scored more goals though, but we have also let in more goals. But holy shit, FA Cup, have we won that one? Nope. Carabao Cup, maybe. Nope. And we weren't in the Champions League or anything like that. So let's have a look at the squad. Just a quick look. Okay, and Mejia 84, Bakuna hasn't grown, Sunjis hasn't grown. Okay, really, we need to replace those guys next season. Really. They have also been here from like day one. 39 and 6. Holy shit. Matthew's still insane. Bakuna 15 goals. I mean, he's doing good. And Mecca 15 and 5, 12 and 16 and 8 and 7. So overall, I believe it's looking pretty good for the squad right now. But we need to change this guy. He isn't even growing. Like, I mean, that's 9 weeks till he grow, but yeah, it is what it is, boys. Next season, we do have Champions League, though. So I believe the budget is going to be a little bit bigger than usual. So maybe we can get a new center mid there, and maybe a new center defensive mid as well. So here is the transfers we have done. First of all, we have brought in Jacob Ramsey here for 50. Yeah, we have sold Jorginho Bakuna. We have brought in Boubacar Kamara. And that's literally it. So this is how the squad looks now. You can see all the ratings, nice. So it's the end of the season, and we are in the Champions League final. I can see that we lost to Watford, and we have lost to Everton. But overall, it's looking good for us, boys and girls. It's looking very, very good. Let's have a look at the squad now. Let's see how they did. Let's have a look. So, first of all, let's have a look at the standings before we have a look at anything else. Who did we beat? We were in group stage Barcelona, Sporting. Alright. We were up against Nice. We broke them down. What? We won 5-4 in penalties to Bayern Munich. We won 2-1 against Spurs. And we're up against Real Madrid now in the Premier League. We won! Nice. Did we win the FA Cup as well? No, that was the one we lost. But the Carabao Cup? Oh, this could have been the trouble with the Birmingham, but unfortunately it wasn't. Look at the squad, it's looking alright, it's looking decent, you know. But I expect Tell to have scored a lot of goals, 35 and 7, nice, 23 and 5, pretty good, 19 and 18, 17 and 15, 13 and 8, overall looking pretty good. But there's one thing we have to do, and that's to play this man today. So, if we can do something here, maybe if we can, can we maybe put him up as a center mid? Is that possible? Center mid right there, and then we're going to play Joe Bellingham because he needs to be the captain as well, because we want him to lift the trophy when we are gonna win. So boys and girls, let's jump straight into the Champions League final. So here we are. Why is the focus areas on? What is happening? I've never seen that before. What is going on? But pretty good start here. Nice pass. Yeah, I know we have Tell. Can he score already? He did. Nice. That's 1-0 already. Why do we have that one on? Can we take that off? Trainer. Hide. I mean. Apparently not. So we are nearly, we are 2 subs away at the recording right now to hitting 200 subs, a milestone. So guys, if you like this video and you have seen it through and you aren't subscribed, go in and subscribe. I can tell you that only 6% of the people watching my videos is subscribed. Oh, that was actually a nice chance again though. I'll subscribe, so please go in and subscribe, boys. Oh, Bellingham. No, that was Ramsey. I thought it was Bellingham. Let's have a look here. Can he get it? What? Almost. We need Bellingham to score a goal, though. Don't we? Here we are. Here he are. Oh, no. Oh, no. That was bad. That was really bad. Bellingham. Bellingham. Almost. So, how are you guys doing today? Hopefully, you have... like... hopefully you are very happy to see the video today. I don't know what I don't know what I'm about to say, but yeah, you know what I mean. So hopefully you are looking forward. That was the word I was needing. I was missing as well. Garnacho needs to play it back to Bellingham. No, that's Ramsey. No. How can we already have scored 3 goals, man? Is this... no, 2 goals. Is this on... fucking amateur or what? What's going on here? I have no idea. They don't move like they usually do. I mean... oh, Garnacho. He is off. Then maybe we won't be getting to see him. That's Ramsey as well. He's out there. He's out there. He's out there. Bellingham. I want Bellingham to score. If he can't lift the trophy, he's definitely going to score. Here we have him, Bellingham. Well, no, that's Ramsey. What the f... oh, he's the white boy over there, Bellingham. I thought he was the Ramsey boy. How many Ramsey do we have on the squad, though? We have both Aaron and Kamara from Ramsey. Oh, of course. Of course, of course, of course. Patterson, nice. Place it up, though. No, he's not. Yeah, with this shot right there, I believe this is semi-pro or amateur or something like that. I don't know, but here we have him, Bellingham. Joe Bellingham. Oh. We're just getting smacked down to the floor. Like that. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Bellingham. Come on. We need you to score. Oi. No. What are you doing? Get the ball back. Get the ball back. Well. It's not looking good, boys. I mean, it is looking good. I don't know. But we want Bellingham to score. So what have you guys done today? Write me something in the comments. What have you done today? Have you been to school? Have you been to work? Like, what's happening in your life? I want to know. Nothing is happening in my life. Absolutely nothing. Except for school and homework. And nope. Not Ramsey. You're not going to score. Bellingham. Here we have him. Except for homework and stuff like that. Oh, he scores! Bellingham! Let's get a close up. Oh, he done the flick flag. Nice, Bellingham. So now we can Skip the rest. We won 4-0. Nice. Yeah, boys. Thank you guys for watching through this video, and please leave a like and subscribe so we can get it to 200 subs. And I'll see you guys on Monday.